Guys, today I have a spicy snack review. Today we're going to review Doritos Dinamite Fiery Habanero. I have not tried these yet, so I'm going to try them. Just looking at the ingredients, I don't see anything that says habanero in the ingredients list. About midway through the list, it says spices. That's about it. And so we're going to crack these open and try them out. First time I ever had them. So. Smells like Doritos. So. That's what they look like. Basically just a rolled up Dorito. So. Let me try it out. No. Definitely not habanero. I wouldn't even rate that at cayenne heat. Anybody could eat these. They're not, I'd say on the spicy scale, like a 1. Yeah. Not really hot at all. I don't know why they call them fiery habanero. There's nothing fiery about it. I've had tons of things way hotter than that. Well, on the heat scale, I'd rate this at a 1. Not hot at all, really. So normal palate, maybe 2. For like a little kid. But 1, maybe half, hit that. Maybe my daughter could eat these and not sweat. Look, even got a flat one in there. Yeah, pretty much tastes like a regular Dorito with maybe just a twinge of a tiny spice to it, but it's no habanero flavor or no habanero heat to it for sure. I need to rechange that title, habanero. Habanero's definitely not in this. And it doesn't say it on the ingredients either, just the spices, so kind of a little misleading. But hope you guys enjoy the review. A little disappointed in the flavor, thought they should have been hotter. So if you're expecting habanero heat and flavor, don't buy it. If you just want just a snack with half a heat rating on it, it basically just tastes like a Dorito. That's basically what it is. So, other than that, I'm probably going to save some of these for my daughter because they're really not spicy. But, alright guys, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.